709 Veronica Drive. Today is March 2nd. Doing a sewer lateral inspection. It's from a fresh air vent. It was raised in front left side of the house in the grass. Pushed out to the main tap and you can see where it drops into that larger pipe. I'm going to pull back from here. It's a terracotta line. You see in there? Section standing water. This is just taller than the camera. You can see it's poking out as I'm pulling back. Still some water running through. I'm gonna let that drain down for a second and go back in. Out of the house trap now. I'm gonna end this video.